Hello everybody, welcome to free course online with Skype. This course in Android Studio, you will learn many session lessons in Android Studio. My name is Mohammed Faid from Egypt. I am Android developer and I will teach you Android for beginners and Java. Please see this file, include the session. You will learn in Java, I'm sorry, the sound in background. And I am sorry, I don't speak English well, because I speak other language. And I can send you information. I can send you the information that you need. Okay, with Skype we will meeting in Skype, and you will see my desktop with the Skype or TeamViewer software. Okay, in this lesson you will learn Java for and statement, if and statement. Okay, do while for, but in Java I'm using Eclipse. Sorry, if you want to use Eclipse, no problem. If you want to use Studio, no problem, as you like, right? Java and object oriented programming, OOP. You will learn how to create a new class, how inherit a class from a class or other, send parameters from method or function or procedure, okay, to other parameters or other method in other classes, function and procedure. Android Visual Studio for beginners, how to knowledge information for activity, how to create new activity, how to send parameters text from activity to other activity using the get text put extra, okay, and use the class its name intent, and how to create file color file XML and activity XML and string and knowledge file and knowledge information for manifest file. Database, you will learn database, how to connect database internal and external using SQLite, okay, only no PHP, just SQLite internal, okay, external using other server with SQL Server 2008, no PHP, never, because I hit I'm sorry. Google Map. I will teach you how to create activity Google Map using Google, and create API to connect to GPS, and create account in your Gmail Google. Already, first you have already. Account and Google, because how to connect, how to get API from Google, and set API in file manifest in Android Studio, because to connect the Android GPS, and we will start programming GPS. That's good. Thank you for watching in this video, and goodbye. Please don't forget. This is Skype in description and email. Send me your order if you want to learn ASP.NET, Android, Android for Studio, for Visual Studio Android, Android for Eclipse software, Oracle, Maya design, right? I forget. Thank you for watching this video, and goodbye.